he decided that he wanted the magic crystals for himself.
But Dora, the crystals are for everyone to share. That's not fair.
I know, Boots, but the king was so greedy, he didn't care.
That king.
My. The crystals flew out of the statue and into the king's bag. The people weren't happy when they found out that the king took the crystals. They banged on the castle door to get the king to return them. But the king didn't want to share the crystals.